गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एक्सरसाइज वर्क ऑफ चैप्टर 8। चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एक्सरसाइज वर्क ऑफ चैप्टर 8। वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द वर्ड्स टू रिमेंबर। You can open your book or you just see the video only. First of all, we will start the work from the words to remember. Before it, children, in the notebook you will put the date, write the lesson number and lesson name. Then in place of words to remember, you can write word meaning. You can write the heading word meaning and start from the first word. The first word is pencil and the meaning of this tool, this is the tool in the MS Paint. The meaning of this tool is a tool in paint to draw or write anything with a free hand movement. Next word is eraser. This is also a tool. The function of this tool is a tool in paint to erase some text or picture. Next, magnifier, a tool in paint to magnify the drawn image. Magnifier means we can enlarge the image which we have drawn in MS Paint. We can view it in enlarged form by giving the magnifier. Next and the last word is brushes, a set of different brushes to draw with the free hand movement. Children, these four are the words which you have to write. These are the four words. You have to write the meaning of these words in your notebook. Then, next, answer the following questions. The A part of this exercise is answer the following questions. Children, there are four questions. We will start writing the answers one by one. Yes, children, the A part of exercise is question answers. The first question is, write the first three options you see in the mean. Write the first three options you see in the menu on clicking paint button. The options are new, open and save. These are the three options which you have to write in answer 1, new, open and save. Now, question number 2, what is the use of magnifier? As I already explained you in the word meaning also and in the chapter also, the answer is magnifier is used to see a drawing in larger size. Question number 3, what is the use of pencil in paint? Pencil is used to draw or write anything with a free hand movement. Question number 4. Explain the use of eraser in paint. The answer is, eraser is a tool in paint to erase some text or picture. Children, these are the answers of the questions given in the book. You will write questions and then you will write the answers in the notebook. Now come to the B part of exercise. B part is, name the command used to do the following. Also write in which group of the home tab do you find the command. children, here we have to write the command. Then we have to mention the group in which this command is found. As first of all, the topic is draw a circle. Here you should know by which command you can draw a circle on MS Paint screen. So we know that the command is oval. And it is found in the shapes. Oval command is found in the shapes group. B part, enlarge a picture. Which command we use to enlarge a picture? Did you remember it? The command is magnifier. And this is found in the tools group. TOOL tools. Third, draw a box. Children, as you know that we can draw a box by using the rectangle command. Rectangle command from the shapes group. Now spray color. For spraying color in the picture or on the screen, we use the airbrush. It is also in tools group. Now come to the next page where there are match the followings. Yes, C part is match the following. In match the following, children, here I am drawing the lines. I am drawing the commands with the lines to the tools. But when you will write in the copy, you will do the match the following in front of the tool. You will write the correct name in front of the tool. Here in the book, I am matching with the line only. As first tool is, first command is line, match it with the line tool. Next is rectangle. You know it in rectangle tool, match the rectangle with the rectangle tool. Next is color picker. Match the color picker with color picker. Then magnifier. Fill with color tool. Pencil tool. Oval tool. And eraser. So children, again I am telling you, when you will write match the following in the copy, you don't draw lines for matching, you write the correct word in front of the picture. You will draw the picture and you will write the correct word in front of the picture. Is it clear to you? Now D part of exercise, multiple choice questions. Tick the correct option. First is dash tool is used to fill colors in the image. There are three options: fill color, draw with color, fill with color. The exact correct answer is fill with color, C part. Second question, what appears on clicking save option in Paint? Dialog box, file name box, store. The answer is dialog box. When we click on save option, we find dialog box. Now third question, save option is found in a menu on clicking dash button. Which button? Paint button. The answer is paint button. Now children, this is the practical work in the whole question. Amit wanted to make Lord Ganesha on computer. Do you think he can do so? If yes, which all tools are required to draw and color Lord Ganesha? So children, to draw the Lord Ganesha on the MS Paint screen, we need many shapes and tools as oval, curve tool, pencil tool, line tool, line, etc. And children, this is your practical work. You will try it on MS Paint screen. Now again, co-curricular activity time. Think and write the names of all the tools used to draw the following images in paint. So children, first you try to draw all these three images on the MS Paint screen. Then you will find that which tools are required to draw these pictures. I am telling you in the video also which tool you have to use to draw the kite. So for this, in shapes group, we have diamond shape tool. I am correcting the spelling, it is not clear to you. In shapes group, there is a diamond shape tool. We will use it. Then use curve line and line tool. By using these three things, you can draw the kite on the MS Paint screen. Then we have to draw this dice. For drawing this dice, we need to take oval tool from the shapes group and rectangle tool. Yes, by using these two, you can draw this dice on the MS Paint screen. And for drawing the tree on the MS Paint screen, we need to use pencil. Or you can take line tool, otherwise by using pencil we can draw the tree on the screen. Now this is again practical time in the computer room. Draw your favorite cartoon and color it in paint. Save the file by the name My Cartoon. Here children, you can draw any favorite cartoon on the MS Paint screen. And you will give the file name after drawing the picture of cartoon. You will give the file name My Cartoon and you will save it with the file name My Cartoon. So this is your personal choice work. You can draw any of the cartoon on the MS Paint screen. And for drawing the cartoon, again you need to take the shapes tool and fill with color tool. So with this, we are completing this chapter today. Do all the work in your notebook. This is your homework. You will do the work very neatly in the copy. And in the next class, we will start the next chapter, chapter 9. Till then, thank you, children. Bye, everybody.